looks like we're both stuck in here. That's just great. Well, if you quit hanging around, maybe we can help each other get out of here.
Hmm?
Break those blocks with a stomp attack. That should be enough to load me down.
There are 4 in total. You know, you can use the vents to shoot yourself across to the far side.
Oh, be careful. Be careful, though. Jump short, and you'll be shot into the bubbling lava. Just 3 more to go. That was well done, by the way.
The flood was starting to catch up with us. We woke up that morning in camp to find water everywhere. Sid seemed to have done some sleepwalking that night, but when he came back, we got moving as fast as we could. We got to the rescue boat, only to find a scene of complete chaos. Just getting to the boat was not the end of our struggle. The water in the valley was getting more and more violent and washed Ellie away, trapping her in a cave. I knew I had to do something, and do something quick.